Jeremy Stahlenberg is coming into bat for the Hobart Hurricanes. End of the first over, the Hobart Hurricanes are now on none for seven. Marizan Kapp, the new bowler, into the attack. Hobart Hurricanes are now on 1 for 11. Mignon Dupree is the new batter at number 3. Please make her welcome. End of the over. The Hobart Hurricanes are now on 1 for 11. Change of bowling, the right armour is coming into the attack.
Yes!
End of the third over. The Hobart Hurricanes are now on 1-24. That's the end of the power play. The Hobart Hurricanes are now on 1-30. End of the fifth over, the Hobart Hurricanes are now 1-39. Change your bowling, the off spinner is coming on to bowl. End of the sixth over. The batting team are now on 1 for 50. Alana King into the attack.
Keep it up. Yes!
End of the seventh over. The Hobart Hurricanes are now on 1 for 59. Those runs bring up the 50 partnership between these two. End of the eighth over, the Hobart Hurricanes are now on 1 for 63. Change of bowling, the medium pacer is coming into the attack. for 71. Change of bowling, the fast bowler comes into the attack. Rachel Priest departing the field bowled for 39. The score is now 2 for 71. Please welcome the new batter at number 4 for the Hobart Hurricanes. End of the 10th over, the Hobart Hurricanes are now 2 for 77. Change of bowling, the spinner coming on to bowl. End of the 11th over, the Hobart Hurricanes are now on 2 for 83. End of the 12th over. The Hobart Hurricanes are now on 2 for 101. That's the end of the power play. The batting team are now on 2 for 110. End of the over, the Hobart Hurricanes are now 2 for 122. Change of bowling, the captain is going with the spinner.
Yes!
End of the over. The Hobart Hurricanes are now on 2 for 135. Change of bowling. The medium pacer is coming into the attack. End of the 16th over, the Hobart Hurricanes are now on 2 for 157. Change of bowling, the right armour is coming into the attack. The score is now 3 for 159. Please welcome the new batter at number 5 for the Hobart Hurricanes. End of the 17th over, the Hobart Hurricanes are now 3-0. 66. Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer. End of the over. The batting team are now 3 for 174. Hobart Hurricanes are now on 3 for 179.
Yes. waiting. Yeah!
The Hobart Hurricanes are now on 4 for 183. Molly Strano is the new batter at number 6. Please make her welcome. End of the 20th over. The batting team are now 4 for 186. Welcome the new batter. The captain is heading out onto the field. End of the first over. Perth Scorchers are now none for 11. Change of bowling. The captain is going with pace. End of the second over, Perth Scorchers are now none for 16. Nicola Carey into the attack.
On.
End of the third over, Perth Scorchers are now on none for 25. Molly Strano, the new bowler, into the attack for the Hobart Hurricanes. of the pavilion, run out for 70. Earth Scorchers are now 1 for 27. Chloe Pavillo is the new batsman for the Earth Scorchers. End of the sixth over. Perth Scorchers are now 1 for 50. Change of bowling. The captain is going with pace. Scorchers are now 1 for 58. Amy Smith, the new bowler, into the attack. Belinda Vakarewa into the attack for the Hobart Hurricanes. 77. End of the 10th over, Perth Scorchers are now 1 for 89. End of the over, Perth Scorchers are now 1 for 96. Molly Strano into the attack.
Yes. And that's the first century for the
end of the 13th over. Perth Scorchers are now 3 for 119.
Waiting.
Into the 15th over, Perth Scorchers are now 5 for 139. Belinda Vakarewa, the new bowler, into the attack for the Hobart Hurricanes. Into the 16th over, Perth Scorchers are now 5 for 148. Change of bowling, the right armour is coming into the attack. Thank you. King is the new batsman for the Perth Scorchers. Nicola Carey into the attack. Thank you.